It's holiday season. So hoop-dee-doo and dickery-dock. Don't forget to hang up your sock, cause just exactly at 12 o'clock he'll be coming down the chimney, coming down the chimney, coming down the chimney down. Happy holiday. Happy holiday. Happy holiday. Happy holiday, while the merry bells keep ringing. Happy holiday to you.
All I'm saying is this isn't the one he wanted.
And all I'm saying is this is the only one we can afford.
Are you sure it even works?
Of course I'm sure. Can't you just trust me for once?
You mean like I trusted you to not take your Christmas bonus to the casino and end up having to buy used toys for our only son on Christmas?
For the love of God, would you stop living in the past, please?
The past? It was a week ago.
Who cares? The kid's a pansy anyway. If he knew how to make real friends, we could buy him a football. Or a basketball. Instead of a freaking video toy so we can sit there and play Super Mario all day.
Mario is on Nintendo, you idiot! Maybe if you took some time to get to know your son and a little bit about his interests, you would know the difference!
What have I done?!
What do you mean, what have I done?
How can you not be fully aware? No, I know. I know what I've done. It's just, you know, it's an expression.
Oh, okay. Well, keep it down. Lawrence is sleeping.
I'm sorry.
Well, honey, did Santa bring you everything you wanted?
Oh, would you cut the Santa crap? He's 13 years old. I'm 14, Dad. Whatever. What your mother is trying to say is, did you get everything you wanted, son? Yeah. Yeah, I did. Don't lie to your father, Lawrence. If you didn't get everything you wanted, say so.
Oh, Michael, stop it. What your father is trying to say, sweetie, is that we have one last gift for you.
One last gift? Oh, I knew it.
Yeah, well, don't get too excited. It's probably not what you think it is.
It's an N64. I knew it.
N64. I don't think so, buddy.
Sure, Dad. Oh, it's... It's an old used Sega. Yeah. Cool.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry we couldn't get you the one you wanted.
Well, calm down, Margaret. He said it was cool. And it's his own fault for thinking it was an M64 when I sat right here and told him it wasn't.
But you were acting like it really was what he wanted, and you were just pretending it wasn't, because that's what parents do when their kids are opening presents. And it's really obvious that the kid knows what they're getting, so the parent, being the parent, just has to pretend like they really didn't come through, when they actually did. Only you actually didn't because you gambled away your Christmas bonus for the second year in a row. And actually, he doesn't think it's cool. He's just trying not to upset you.
Guys! I promise I really like it. Please don't fight. It even has my favorite game that they don't even have on N64, so it's really fine. I'm serious.
You see, Margaret? It's fine. Just let the kid play the Sega Vision and stop trying to upset it.
Fine! Michael, are you going to come to bed?
Yeah.
I think you'd better turn that off and head up to bed too, little man.
Okay, Mommy.
Beautiful morning, oh, what a beautiful day.
wondering where my...
Your Sega is?
Yeah.
I'll give you 3 guesses.
Are you hiding it behind your back?
Ding, ding, ding! Ah!
Looking for something?
No. I already found it.
What do you mean you found it? You mean the Stephen King book with the terrible ending?
No, I mean my Sega.
Oh, you mean me?
What do you mean you?
I mean I am the Sega. Who do you think was talking to you?
Well, actually, I thought it was someone behind me, but I was too scared to turn around.
Pretty wise choice. If you turn around, you might find something even more disturbing than a talking Sega.
What?
Only one way to find out. Looking for something?
Good morning, sleepyhead. I was starting to think you were never going to wake up.
Never wake up? I never even fell asleep.
Don't exaggerate, sweetie. Your father and I have to run to the store for a few minutes. We'll be right back.
Okay.